What's going on, guys? Ruffles here, and welcome back to another video. Now, today I have something a little bit different for you guys. You guys have been requesting for a long time now that I do a reacting to my subscribers montages. So, without further ado, here it is. So, thanks to everyone for all of the responses. And if you didn't make it in this video, I will be doing a part two of this video. So, make sure you're following my Twitter down below to see when that goes live. So starting off, we're going to be looking at a montage from Tammy. Now, if you guys don't know who Tammy is, she is a mod in my Discord and a Twitch mod on my Twitch TV. And she's been around since pretty much I started streaming. And I have watched a few of her videos before and they are pretty good. So let's jump right into this video with one of her montages. So for this first video, we have a song by X. Rest in peace, X. Let's see how this one turns out. Nice cinematics here. Ooh, that was actually kind of clean transition. Okay. Good sync so far. Yeah. That was clean, actually. That gave me CSGO vibes. Holy, that was really sick. These shots, though, you're just one-tapping the whole lobby. I like the SFX. Ooh, that was actually a really clean effect, too. Really good sync and nice little saber effect there. Tammy, you're cracked. These shots are insane. It's like a sheriff montage. I like how you use a bunch of different effects and you don't overuse the same one. I really like that. 3 seconds left. Woo! Okay, that was sick, guys. That was sick. Okay, Yoru play, no scope, sheesh. Little knife sound effect there. Okay. That was interesting. Ooh, a little jump shot there. That was actually a really sick montage, guys. Like, I'm really impressed. That was a really good start to the video. If you guys want to go check out Tammy, she is definitely really underrated, and I'll leave a link, like I said, in the description below. But yeah, really good start to the video. That was really good. So I'm going to be trying to give a little bit of feedback also on these videos so you guys can improve your edits a little bit, because I know that's something that you guys have been looking for as well. So for the next montage, we have a video by Sin. And this time we have Coco, and if you guys don't know what Coco is already, it's what, like, everyone who in the Fortnite community on montages overuse the shit out of this song. I haven't made a montage to this song yet, but I'm excited to see this one for sure. You got a pretty cool thumbnail here, too. It's pretty clean.
I told you I'm in the studio.
Like and subscribe, or you'll never hit Radiant. Okay, we got a Radiant montage here. Okay, that guy got flicked on. Good sync. What the hell are they doing? Did you just collab them? What the heck? Okay. It's simple. I like it. It got flow for sure. That guy got shit on. What I would suggest you add is maybe a little bit of a color correction, not anything crazy. Okay. It's got really good sync though, for sure. Nice little jet knives clip there. That guy, oh my god, dude. Those guys just got mollywopped. Okay, I see you, Sin. Pretty nice clips, though. 3K? Okay. 4K? Oh, no ace, though. I like the burst fire a lot, dude. Another 4K. Nice little 3K with headshots or with the knives. This guy's a big fan of bursting, dude. Wait, that tracer didn't even look like it went to that guy. What the heck? That was actually a really good montage. I really like the sync of it. If I were to add anything, I would maybe try experimenting with a few more effects and add a color correction. But overall, it's a really good video. Thanks for responding. So next up, we have a montage from Derp. And the title is, If Milliam Edited a Valorant Montage. Okay, so I got some high expectations for this video because Milliam is a really good editor. So let's see what Derp does in this video. And I think it said right there somewhere. Oh no, never mind. That's just a Firefox thing. 100 likes? Okay. Damn, these are some sick cinematics, bro. Okay. These cinematics are really sick. Really clean transitions too. Okay. A little dismiss play there. One more? Yes, sir. And the 4K. Oh, that was an ace. Damn. No scope that guy. It's got some good flow. A little bit short, but that was actually a really good, montage. I really liked the cinematics that you used and the song synced really well. Good job, bro. All right, next up, we got a video here from Clisp called Vibe. Let's check it out. A minute and 30 long. This song's actually really sick. I like this song a lot. Let's see how this one turns out. Good CC so far. I like the vibes from it. Okay, some saber effect there. Full blind. Okay. Does he get the 4K? Get the bomb. Oh, he saw him. Jeez, that was a sick clip, bro. Okay. Quick scope that kid. Oh, that was sick. I like that. That was really dope, bro. That was sick too. The sound effect. Okay. Nice little cinematics there. Good transition too. I think you slowed it down a little bit too much here. I don't know if that was for a sync up here, but it did look a little bit choppy. Got a Yoru play here. See how he uses this TP here. Flash. Another flash. Oh, he's gonna do it to him. Woo! If he got the third, damn, 120. Is that the end? Damn, that was actually a really good video. I'm impressed with your guys' videos. You guys have been learning. Damn, dude. This is a really good video as well. I'm really impressed, I have to say. So we'll do a couple more here for you guys. And like I said, if you didn't make it into this one, I will be doing a part two. So you'll have another chance to get your guys' responses in because there was over almost 200 responses on this one. So it's hard, you know, to get everyone, obviously. So don't feel bad if you didn't make it. There's a lot of videos to choose from. Next up, we have a video from Turamatin. I definitely did not pronounce that right, but let's check it out here. Get Money? I don't think I've heard this song. Who's this by? That was a sick text. Damn, this text is sick, dude. I really like those text effects. That's actually dope. Okay. Okay. Oh, that was actually kind of cool. Definitely not heard this song before. Okay. Damn, that was sick.
Not even a sliver of
that. Little dash there, one tap. Okay. Damn. Go on, dude. One more. Damn, that was actually really sick. You guys see the text on the wall there? Okay. Little reverse there. That was clean. I like it. No way he does it to him. Ooh. No scope? Knife again? What is going on, dude? What the? One, two, three. Okay. No scope? Oh, quick scope? Is this a DM clip? I don't know how I feel about adding a DM clip, but I mean, the rest of your montage was fire so far, bro. Okay, we got a nice little cinematic transition here. Okay, okay. Oh, that was a sick transition. That was a really sick transition. Okay, okay. What do you got here? No way he does it to him. Woo! Right through the smoke. See ya, buddy. Wait, does he get more? Okay, okay. A little 3K. Missed a shot. He's gonna hit this one, though. Damn, that was a sick clip, bro. That was a dope clip. 4K with the shot through the smoke. That was sick, too. Yeah, one thing I would recommend is try not to add DM clips. But other than that, it was actually a really sick montage. Good job, bro. Up next, we got a video from Mirage Edits called Dreaming. Let's check this one out real quick. Okay, I like the text on the wall already, and it fades away nice. That's really clean. Let's see what we got here. Okay. Did you just no-scope that guy? This one's a little bit more intense with the more effects. That was clean. These effects are really sick. I don't think I've ever seen these effects before. Okay, a little bit of audio effects. Ooh! I really fucked with that. That was sick. These effects are really nice, bro. I see you. 3K? Ooh, that guy got shit on. That was sick, too. Damn. I like how you added the sound effects with the video effects there. That was dope. The Spline Phantom? You don't see many people use this skin. Okay, go on. Go on. Yes, sir. Oh, I thought that was part of the same clip. I actually really like this song, too. Works really well, dude. One thing I would suggest doing is not having black bars necessarily in every clip. Just putting it in, you know, when you see the opportunity, because it kind of enhances the video when you add black bars. So like adding it like specifically on certain clips to kind of like, you know, give a little bit more attention to those clips, but it's just a suggestion. I really like the effects though. They're really sick. Vibrant as heck. Like this, that one too right there, where everything goes black. That's dope. Nice little 4K there. Okay. The ghost is so satisfying, man. We get headshots with. Ooh, that guy got turned on. 4K, I think? That was a sick clip. Okay, we got a cam here. Flick one tap. One more. Okay, I see you. Jeez. That was a nasty clip. Nice Twixter there. Damn, that was a really dope montage, dude. That was really sick, bro. I really like the way you used those effects. They're like hella vibrant and they're hella unique, dude. Good job. That was really good. Moving on, we got a video from Pikes. I don't know how to pronounce that. It says Valorant with the glorious Model O. Now, some of you may know I do have a Model O wireless, which I recently got about a month ago, but I actually haven't been using it because it doesn't fit my hand the way I was hoping it would. So it's just kind of sitting on my desk. Here, I'll grab it. It's right here. We got Model O wireless in white. I think this one is in black. At least that's from what his thumbnail looks like. But yeah, see how this montage goes. Okay. We got a little effect here. Okay. Okay. This is cool. I like this so far. Just one tap that guy in the shoulder. Good dismiss. Another one tap. Damn, that was a sick clip. Just yeeted out at that guy. So it looks like you're a Reyna main. Okay. Wall bang. Okay, okay, I see you. Seems like there's like a big build up here. Okay, that guy is just Sova players, am I right? Phoenix players, am I right? Wait, this is gonna be sick. Ooh, that was sick, bro. That beat drop was really dope. One thing I would recommend adding is some sound effects. If you look up a sound effects guide, or a sound effects pack, adding a sound effect there on the clip. Let's go back to it, actually, because that was really dope. Where is it? Yeah, right here. Adding a sound effect here, like kind of like a build-up swoosh with bass, would really amplify this bass drop, or I guess drop in the song, but it actually works really nice, especially with that effect. That was really dope. Okay, that guy got shit on. I like that too. That was dope. I don't know if it's just me, but whenever I use the Singularity Phantom, guys, I feel like my aim is just terrible. Okay, that guy got spray transferred on. Another little spray transfer there. Damn, nice little 3K. This song actually works really well. I've seen it a couple times, but I haven't heard it in a while. And you did it really well in this video. Nice little ace. Okay. The res. Oh, that was Mo. I like that. I like when people add reactions. Good dismiss there to dodge the raise ult. No ammo. Sheesh. Good slow-mo there with Twixter. I like that. And I can see you're using RSMB too. Good job with that. 3K. One tap for the 4K. Bomb's going down. Throw the molly. Good molly, dude. Fake it once. Why would he swing it? Sheesh! These are some nasty clips, bro. Okay, okay, okay. Got another build up here. Oh, that wasn't even like a... Oh, there we go. There it is. The jumping right click. Okay. You get the ace. Ooh. You're just popping off this video, my guy. Another 4K. Oh, the wall bang? Okay, I see you. The Sage wall bang. Oh my god, dude, that last clip, guys. That was a collat, guys. Sheesh. That was a sick video, bro. Keep it up. Definitely keep grinding, my guy. That was a really dope video. Ignore my recommended here. But yeah, overall, it was really good clips, and you had RSMB, you used Twixter. The only thing I would suggest is maybe adding a few cinematics if you can, and some sound effects would really take this montage to the next level. But yeah, good job, bro. But that's going to be all for today, guys. Like I said, if you didn't make it in this video, I will be doing a part 2 at some point, so make sure you follow me down on Twitter to see when that is going to be happening. Thank you to everyone who has replied. I know a lot of people are going to be upset they didn't make it in this video, but like I said, there's almost 200 replies, and you'll definitely have a chance the next time I do this to get featured. But yeah, thank you so much to everyone who replied and for all the vibes. Like, this is definitely one of the most fun videos I've made so far. I really enjoyed checking out your guys' montages too. But yeah, thanks for watching the video. I can't talk. Thank you for watching the videos, guys. I really do appreciate it. Make sure to leave a like and subscribe down below. It helps out a lot. And I'll catch you guys with a new montage from me next week. Peace out.